Speaking about traceability, it's very important because it is a regulatory requirement. However, it could also be seen as a requirement from the consumers who want more transparency, and it's really an expectation. But from a strict food safety standpoint, it is primarily a risk management tool. Traceability is key to tackling food fraud. The more detailed the supply chain, the stronger it is and the easier to mitigate risks. It is also crucial to avoid food contamination. And when it comes to managing a food safety crisis, it is absolutely critical to have the most detailed product traceability possible. There are a lot of challenges, and I will be sharing with you a very personal view. The first challenge is the operability of the systems. In order to really demonstrate value, traceability systems must be interoperable, easy to use, and a real turnkey solution for collaboration. There are already a lot of systems in place. What we need is not to replace those systems by only one. We need to make them speak together. We need to build an interconnection between them and to build a common language in order to make them work all together. It is definitely a role for GS1. The second challenge for me will be the importance of the ownership and the validity of the data. Data is like a fresh fruit or vegetable to be consumed before its expiration date. The third challenge for me is to determine what information can be shared and should be shared and with whom. And finally, between traceability and transparency, there is a missing step. It is the education of the different stakeholders involved. If we want to make the traceability happen, we absolutely need to work collaboratively. To put all the different actors around the same table, food safety people, IT people, stakeholders, consumers, everyone needs to be around the same table. GS1 has provided a unique tool which has consistently proven to be of fantastic help for the logistics of manufacturing goods. I remember how GS1 system had transformed the way of working in retail, facilitating the traceability of the logistics from producers to customers.